charge of her, won't you, Nico? Our meet is at this location. Escorting a Korean contact of mine into the country with a boatload of fake $100 bills.
As long as the ones he's paying us with are real, it doesn't matter.
I owe you an apology, Nico. I was dosed when you told me you killed Bucky and his boys.
Yeah, you were out of here.
I haven't felt safe since Aiden O'Malley went inside.
Who's Aiden?
Me, Bucky, and Aiden, we all cared about the same stuff. We came together for a cause we believed in. At least, I thought I believed in it. I was young.
This was a while ago, then.
Yeah, so Aiden got caught with something when he was somewhere he wasn't meant to be. Needless to say, he'll be inside for a time. Him and Bucky think I talk. Couldn't see no other way how he got caught. From what I hear, Aiden still rants about me to anyone who'll listen.
I know how it feels to be betrayed.
You got that look about you. Parks boy.
Yes, I Kim. You Derek?
Yeah, welcome to America. We're meeting your friends in Bohan. I'll text you the route you gotta take. Best way to avoid checks. We'll cover your rear. Another immigrant, arriving in this city, trying to make something of himself.
Brings a tear to my eye.
When this is done, I won't have to leech off my brothers no more. This deal should mean I can take care of myself.
Providing it good.
What the fuck is this?
Think I gotta go! Use our boat to shield Kim from these fuckers! I don't give a shit if this thing sinks! We gotta protect him! I'd rather swim home tonight than come back tomorrow to die for those notes! Drive the boat again now.
How'd they know we were here?
I don't know. I told my dealer I was good for the money I owed him. Maybe a few people at the pub I borrowed money from as well. Just say anything for a fix.
I wouldn't know.
Could be a coincidence anyway.
Or fate.
You sound like my mother. we are. Got him here in one piece. That was a deal. Thanks, Nico.
Thank you, Mr. McGarry. Not such a smooth journey.
Yeah, got a bit hairy out there. Good thing you have your sea legs. I hope the rest of your time here is more peaceful. That's all you can hope for in this godforsaken world. See you around, Nico.
Don't put all the payoff up your arm, Derek.
Only place for it, me boy. Only place for it. See you soon.